It's your choice. Don't drive distracted. Just drive.